was playing in the gully with my little sister Mary when we heard church bells ringing on the summer breeze. Then my daddy came a running. He said, "Son, there's a big fire coming." Then he put his hands on my shoulders and he said to me, "You take yourselves down to the river, and in its water you hide, and I pray it will deliver you from the great fire. So take your sister to landing, let there be an understanding. There's no time for explanations or goodbyes. I'm going back to the house now. I'll get some food and I'll grab the old sign." And as I turned to run, he said one last time, "You take yourselves down to the river, and in its water you hide, and I pray it will deliver you from the great fire." I heard it was 10 miles wide. Was nothing gonna stop it? And the winds blew high. I couldn't know what I'd run it with my father's words ringing in my ears as we ran down to the river with a fire on our heels. Father, he never made it to the water, and I still see him running through the haze. And every Sunday morning, near the place where he was born, we kneel down in the burnt lands and hear him say, "You take yourselves down to the river, and in its water you hide, and I pray it will deliver you from the great fire. Take yourselves down to the river, and in its water you hide, and I pray it will deliver you from the great fire."